All right, everyone, this is the Splunky Daily Challenge for June 24th, 2018. Forgot to do this last night, so we're going to bang it out right now before the reset happens. Let's get started here. All right. Nothing much in that pot. Crate. Let's go. Try for that crate. Oh, I've miscalculated. This is gonna be a lot more expensive than I thought it was gonna be initially. It's a compass, which is okay. Not great. Probably would not spend two bombs and a rope on a compass normally. A lot of gems. Maybe we can. Definitely get back up here. Got more ropes. Yeah, I am somewhat tempted to ghost those two gems. You know, I've changed my mind. It takes too long. We're just gonna move on. I'm not gonna wait around for a minute, not doing anything. We've got places to go and people to see. Let's do this. Alright, so there's a way down. Try that again. Can't get up there. Oh yeah, we can. There's a bomb shop down there, so we are gonna go for this. Oh, that was close. I almost forgot to rope. We are gonna have to go for that as well, actually, so. We're gonna have to come back with more bombs. So priority number one is to get more bombs. Alright, we've accomplished that. We're gonna grab the climbing glove as well. Wasted a bomb, but we're getting paced here. And we'll be able to buy a few more bombs as well. Let's go ahead and get the altar. Cape, beautiful. Now we're really well set up. Compass, cape, and climbing gloves being a pretty good combination of items. Just missing the spike shoes now. And we'll come back. Need to think about whether or not we're gonna start bombing to get more money. I don't think we are. We're not gonna be able to get enough for the bomb box. So we'll just settle for the bomb bag. If you want to bring a rock with me. So we'll do that. pretty good shop as well. Take a look around. I would like to get enough money for at least the bomb box. Question is, do I ghost that one gem? Let's have a look around and see what other sources of money there are. I could bomb... no, it's not great. Bomb over there. That would be a little bit more money. Oh no. I don't want to fight the spider, so I think we're just going to grab the sapphire by the bomb box. Is that going to be enough? Not quite enough. Bomb this as well. That should be enough for the bomb box. Bring this up to 20 bombs. 21 bombs, rather. Just plenty. Alright, we're looking pretty good here. Do with a bit more health, but overall, we're well set up to deal with everything this daily has to throw at us. I might want to explore over there. I have to climb above, so it's not too big a deal to go exploring first. Alright, yeah. Good call on the exploring bit. Worry about that chest. This will be a free Kabbalah. Probably not down there, and I think it would be beeping if it were, anyway. We're close enough at that point that we should be able to at least have a clue. Come to you, Jedi. Alright, let's go back and make sure it's not over on the left. Oh, there is a crate here. I'm glad we came back. Avoid that prana plant. It'd be nice to get that. I don't know if we can though. Thank you. Alright, well at this point, maybe we just should steal it, probably. See what happens. Go in guns blazing. So far. Trying to hit him to knock the shotgun out of his hand, maybe. That didn't do it. I see we can just bomb the two soon. Oh, we got him in the face. Easy peasy. Alright, at this point I think if we sacrifice this guy we'll be like 1 point away from configuration, which is pretty much perfect. let's not get shot in the face. And then hire help. Well, let's see a damsel. A little bit worried that we're not gonna be able to do the worm here. Oh, there's it. Alright, we're good. I think we saw that earlier, I just forgot. Actually, we should try to collect some blood going into the worm. There we go. To grab that ledge. I've been doing that a lot lately. Oops. I assumed that the second bomb would fall through. I didn't see how thick the floor was. That's fine. He should get stuck over there and he'll be ready to go. Yeah. Just like that. Oh, I did not mean to do that, obviously. Alright, let's have a look. We're good. That wasn't too bad, considering how dense that top floor was. Pretty happy with how we handled it. Aw yeah. Sweet sounds of whatever music this is. Oh god, alright, we're fine. want to at least rescue the damsel before we have any. There we go. Gems, but it doesn't matter. We get an easy integration here. That's nice. Oh, that's a bit unfortunate. Arrow kind of rebounded into them. Maybe this guy to turn around. Back up for the vault so we can collect a shotgun. Oh god. Just wanted to sneak through and end up getting hit by the only locust on the screen at the time. So these guys are dead. That's my blood. Alright, there are no mummies left, so we can't do that trick. 13 health's nothing to sneeze at. I think we'll be fine. Whoops. Well, we won't be fine if we do that 12 more times. See if I can miss this gameplay. Oh, it's not a real gameplay. That was dangerous. If the blue double had reached me, it could have knocked me into the spikes. Didn't realize there was spike floors in the game. Alright, looking good. Finally, another Hell win under our belt. I think we came close last time, I don't think we did. So this will be the first in a new win streak. Thank you. Alright, well that's gonna do it for the Splunk Daily Challenge for today. I'll be back tonight at 10 p.m. Eastern, and we'll do the daily after the reset. I will see you guys next time. Thanks for watching.